That's how people of KL celebrate New Year.